see what are the next steps on your journey.
That I want to study something in the medical field.
When I came here to the United States 5 years ago, I didn't know any English. My parents work 7 days a week, earning minimum wage. My parents they're my inspiration to achieve my goals. My personal goal is to become a computer engineer.
So we started Informatica Involved about 5 years ago. We had a lot of feedback from our employees that they wanted to see us do more in our community.
It's a great experience. What are they doing in Mozambique?
What I learned from First Graduate is that when you combine passionate students with a great mentor and a roadmap, people's dreams become a reality in a world-changing way.
My name is Juan Hernandez. I'm part of First Graduate. And what happened here today with Informatica was get to plan, take steps upon our future.
The problems that they're going through or challenges they're going through aren't unusual, aren't unsurmountable, and many other people have been through them.
What I got from today and like the big picture is that options mean a lot.
What we've seen is our employees around the world have taken this on, whether it be part of the youth and education focus or whatever's a passion of theirs. We're partnering with an organization called Raft that helps provide resources to classrooms in the local area. Yesterday, we managed to get over 1,400 maths and science kits assembled.
Plastic is actually what Ben's like.
We've had our team in Austin do a benefit to benefit breast cancer. We've had teams helping do pollution and environmental cleanup. So we've really seen it not just take roots, but just spread.
I think we feel better about our jobs. We feel better about our company. We feel that we are contributing. Getting involved makes a difference. I really believe that.